We are coming upon an unprecedented crisis. Do not commit racial or political discrimination.
Taiwan, a nation of 23 million people, has not yet been able to join the WHO. Does this not create a gap in the global disease control system?
I'm sorry, I have no comment about that.